Hi, this is Dr. Larson with the Next Step Foot and Ankle Clinic. Today I'd like to talk to you about something that we see pretty frequently on a daily basis here at the Next Step Foot and Ankle Clinic, and that is a form of heel pain. We have a lot of patients that come in and express to us that they have pain in their heel, and we see it. About 50% of the people we see every day tend to come in with this. Most likely, and more often than not, it is something that we call plantar fasciitis. What plantar fasciitis is there's a ligament on the bottom of the foot that attaches to the base of the heel. And this ligament takes a lot of stress as we walk, and it's called the plantar fascia. Patients typically come to us and they describe, you know, when I get up in the morning, I have this pain in my heel. It's every time I sit down and take a little bit of a break and then I get back up again, it hurts and I have to walk a few steps before it feels better. This is usually a symptom of plantar fasciitis. And what happens is that plantar fascia is getting stressed by the position of the foot, by a tight Achilles tendon, by just the normal trauma of the day. This ligament gets inflamed. And it goes through this every single day where you walk and you get these little tears, you sit down and the plantar fascia tries to heal, and then you get up again and you rip and tear it all to pieces. And this cycle of inflammation just keeps going up and up and up until you say, hey, I need to see someone about it. What we typically do is we help identify the reasons why you have it, and then we help you treat it. Basically, we work through anti-inflammatories, we identify the thickness of the plantar fascia using ultrasound, and then typically we start with the steroid injection, not to scare anybody, but what that does is it helps bring down that cycle of pain that patients are in, so we can start healing the plantar fascia. We typically focus a lot on stretching exercises, a good arch support to support that plantar fascia, so that as you step down, it's not as stressed. Some other options are good anti-inflammatories, icing, again, the stretching, physical therapy. You can freeze a water bottle and roll it on there. But our main goal is to help you get through the pain cycle and then make it so it doesn't come back again. I love treating patients for plantar fasciitis because I feel like it's something that we can do a lot for before we have to worry about doing anything surgically. We have some good modalities such as shockwave therapy and MLS laser. The shockwave therapy is usually my second line of treatment for plantar fasciitis, but it's more of a regenerative type treatment. It helps to regenerate the tissue, excite the body and tell it that there's something wrong on the heel, that it needs to heal itself. If you have heel pain, if you have plantar fasciitis, if you have first step pain, there's a lot that can be done about it. Don't sit at home and suffer. Don't go to Dr. Google and try and figure it out. We have lots of things and ways to fix it for you. So please come see us. We'll take care of you.